Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, GMAT Club.
GMAT Club, happy birthday. You are BB.
Thank you so much for all you've done for me and so many other people.
Today's GMAT Club's 19th birthday. Over the years, we've had roughly 1.2 million users, and we'd probably be at 1.5 million if Brunel and I hadn't banned so many. We've had nearly 2.2 million posts, and it's been one wild ride.
For me, the GMAT Club was a one-stop shop, not only to study about GMAT, but also to know about other things during my application process.
It's been my go-to place for questions that I need help solving, and I just want to say a very big thank you to BB and the rest of the team for the work that you guys are doing.
I've been using GMAT Club's resources for over a year now, and I'm extremely grateful for everything GMAT Club has done for me and a million other people in our whole MBA prep journey.
I've been relatively new to the team compared to the other members, as I've been a mod for just over 2-3 months now. But the team and GMAT Club community as a whole has been so welcoming and kind to me, and has given me so many opportunities to learn and grow as an individual.
With GMAT Club, I think my journey has been immensely fulfilling to me. The community here is super helpful and proactive when it comes to responding to anyone's needs.
I feel like the strength of GMAT Club lies in its people. So to all the moderators, to all the people who contribute on the GMAT Club forum, and to all the people who share their experiences, thank you so much.
I'm lucky to be a part of this community and look forward to staying in touch throughout my life.
Just like me, there are thousands and thousands of more candidates that you've helped across the years. And on behalf of all of them, I want to wish you a very, very, very happy birthday.